lock the trigger. Pay attention to the saw chain cannot contact with any objects. Press the pressure reducing valve. Then pull the start rope. Generally pull 3 times to start after starting. Run at idle speed for 3 to 5 minutes.